Hell of a case of reasonable doubt. You still think Ryder's guilty?
Some of that stuff is bunk. The cleaners are ripped plastic bag.
Yeah, well, the pins are not bunk. And the alibi witnesses are not bunk. And this is probably the lousiest staff work I've ever seen.
You want me to fire somebody? That make you happy?
Man, it's arrogant. He's stupid. He's going to get away with it.